Thank you, Elizabeth. Well, starting Monday, the Neal Road Landfill in Paradise begins to accept debris from the camp buyer.
You'll need a certificate from Butte County Environmental Health in order to use that service that verifies all hazardous waste cleanup on your property is complete. Debris removal for buildings larger than 120 feet must be completed through a government program or by a qualified contractor. You can learn more through Butte County Recovers, and we have a link to that site under the Resources for Victims section on our website.